are.
In Animal Kingdom.
What? You want to tell them what we're going to do today, Jet?
The four-park challenge.
We're going to try to go to four parks in one day.
Uh-huh.
With four kids. Two adults. We're going to see what happens, right?
Three kids.
Kate, no. Sit up, crazy pants.
Sit up.
I'm not exactly sure what's going to happen, but our plan is we're heading to Animal Kingdom first,
woo!
Taking a bus to Magic Kingdom, then taking the monorail to Epcot, then taking a bus or a boat from Epcot to
Hollywood Studios,
then taking a bus back to Animal Kingdom to get our car.
So the key is you have to park.
Or we can just drive to every single park.
So, or which park is open latest.
Alright, we're checking in right now to Animal Kingdom.
It says Disney's Animal Kingdom.
Here we go.
Jeff,
we're here.
We're here. Kate?
We're here. How long are the
ride?
Long
box.
Will.
Time, peanut butter, Yeti time, Yeti 52. Yeti 52. Yeti.
50.
You know, if there's anybody on board that can possibly manage to forget that song, and ostensibly, where you put your car?
You did it to yourself.
Already, friends, peanut coming butter, up here to Yeti driver's left.
Put your tooth up, Jet.
I want to go take a nap.
There
you go. Ooh, I want like a fruit salad. I don't want food like daddy doing.
It's
like the weather is feminine. Yeah. Go ahead, Jet. Walk over there.
Yes.
Put your finger in. This is you, okay, honey?
Right.
Yeah.
There you go.
Put your finger right.
Put your finger on it. At least there's shade, right, everyone?
Oh, and another.
What is it?
Elephants.
I got you guys.
You'll head down your
path. Wing and come.
Good morning, everyone here in Discovery Island. If you can hear my voice, we are at the front of the Tree of Life right now. And you might have noticed, too, we've been joined by some beautiful birds that flew in a long way to come see all of you here right now. This is Wing Encounters. It's an experience that you don't want to miss out on your day here at Disney's Animal Kingdom. And trust me, it'll be like the best couple minutes of your life. So definitely tap your phone.
You like it?
It's filled with talk for generations to come. So I'm going to get those phones and cameras up. If you haven't already, point them towards the Tree of Life. Instead of us just talking what we want to help protect and preserve, let us show you.
Next stop,
Magic Kingdom.
Here we go.
Garbage cans everywhere in the shop.
Here comes our bus. Magic Kingdom.
Magic Kingdom.
Will, where are we going?
Number two. Uh-huh.
guys, where are we?
Disney.
We're
at our second park.
Second park.
After this, we're halfway through the four park challenge.
Yep, let's go.
Oh yeah, guys, by the way.
Daddy has to put his finger down, Will. Go ahead, Jet. Hold your finger down, bud. Hold it down. Don't move it. Don't move it. Don't move it. Don't move it.
Jet, you have to scare it again. You did it, Jet, by yourself.
No, no.
Go ahead, Kate.
No, no, no. Who's going?
All
right.
All right, let's go.
Do it here.
Magic Kingdom. Who do you see, Will?
Mickey and Minnie. You can meet them both in their favorite.
Oh, really? That is where mommy wants to go. What is it, Will? Okay. The smell in here is unbelievable. Oh. We are lollipops. This is one of the best kept secrets at Magic Kingdom. Made fresh on property. They are delicious.
Can we get it?
We'll see, yeah. On to Main Street.
We haven't been here in so long. Are we playing in Magic Kingdom?
Yeah, we're at Magic Kingdom right now. Are you so excited, Will? If you're facing the Hall of Presidents, it's on the right hand side in the shade.
Oh! Tell mommy what you want!
Look, everyone's super pumped. Listen to our other videos. studios. Every park has them. It's $30, like a one-time fee, and every time you come back to Disney, you bring your fuel rod, and you change it out, and you get a new, fresh, powered-up fuel rod, so you can have battery life your entire day at the park.
And they charge fresh, even while you're using them.
Here, Jen, let's see. Power ready to go. We've had ours for, a couple of years. Heading to, what's our next stop?
Epcot.
Like
our third park.
Third park.
Taking the
express monorail back to the ticket and transportation center.
Which
then
we
get on the Epcot monorail from there.
We left our car at Animal Kingdom.
Okay, so how do we remember where we left our car?
Peanut butter Yeti. Peanut butter Yeti. Yeti 52.
So, say it again, Jet. What do we do? Peanut butter Yeti time. Peanut butter Yeti time.
Yeti 52.
All right, so we're going to head back there after our next two stops, yeah?
We're halfway through with the four-park
challenge. And we're also on a ride.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
we'll try.
We're going to go to a Mexico ride with Donald Duck.
Oh, and if you guys want to do the four-park challenge, you have to do at least one show or one ride in each park to complete the whole challenge.
And drink plenty of water because it's
hot. Donald Duck was scary.
Donald Duck was scary? What are you talking about?
Oh, Phantasmic.
What happened to Donald Duck?
He's in the ride.
He's in the wall.
He went through the wall?
Yeah.
Oh my word.
And he fell down and all smoke came out and I screamed, "Bye, Donald. See you in the store."
Why did you say "see you in the store"?
Because that's where he fell into, was the store, right? Here's our ride.
I didn't even lie with the people. Slide hand in the back.
Again, Noah.
Go ahead.
Go ahead, Kate.
Check in. So pretty. Okay, now we're heading to the pool zone. More drinks. Buenos dias.
Buenos dias.
Getting ready to get on the boat ride. Volcano up in the back.
We shall enter it! What means I get out?
Who is?
I don't know.
Can you believe this ride is not one of the must-dos at Disney?
How is it not one of the must-dos?
Isn't that shocking?
What more could you want?
Exactly. Hi. Say hi, Rapunzel! Hi. Oh my goodness! Will, go say hi to her real quick! Come here. Oh my word! Oh, that's so exciting. Jet, you want to go say hi really quick? Say hi really quick. Come on, let's walk. Can you walk? Walk. You want to hold her hand? Oh my gosh. Jet, grab her hand. Grab her hand. Quick. Oh my word. How sweet is that?
Going to like the bucket.
Mm-hmm. In the perfect shade.
You're welcome.
I'm
busy. Jet, you want to tell her what we did today? Tell her what we did. Tell her quick. How many parks have we been to? How many parks? We've been to 3 parks already.
I get scared sometimes too.
Especially he has a purple pen. Who's on your pen?
Do you guys want to stand for a picture?
Yeah. Oh my
word. Cool. Are you so excited? Jet, you want to say hi real quick? Go say hi real quick.
Say hi.
Take a picture. Go ahead. This is one of the coolest days. Jet, you want to walk with Cinderella? Noah, here's your chance.
What?
You walk with Cinderella.
No.
Ooh, look at the paparazzi.
Oh,
it goes this week.
All right, we're gonna go to our picture spot. Jet, you want to get by her? Alright, we're here on the Figment ride in our Travelmation shirt.
This is one of our discoveries, the Figment of Imagination.
Yeah, I know all about the senses. There's sight, sound, smell,
stop before we leave. Vacation
Lounge. Alright, now we're headed to one of the real must-dos at Epcot, the DVC Member Lounge.
Will, what do you like about the lounge? What are you watching? Oh, are you watching Sanka Circus on YouTube? And where are we? Tell everyone where we are.
Epcot.
You're at Epcot, and you're watching us on their huge iPads here that they have?
And I'm watching
on YouTube.com/SankaCircus?
There's Kate and Jet. Jet's over on the iPad too. Here we go. Look, it's snack time.
Oh, Jet's here for snack?
Yes, please.
We have Doritos and animal crackers.
Animal crackers or Doritos?
What would you like?
Animal crackers.
You like an animal cracker?
What do you say?
No.
Thank you. Can I have a Dorito? A Dorito, please?
It.
Thank you so much.
Can you open it?
Yeah, I'm going to open it.
Sure. I'll have some. Thanks, guys.
Thank you. The jacket one?
Yeah.
What'd you get?
We got animal crackers.
What'd you get, bud? What'd you get?
What'd you get?
Animal Crackers.
So this is in the lounge. They have tons of iPads for people to use. Plus they have drink stations. Oh, that's a good point. Everyone get the hand sanitizer. All kinds of drinks, hot teas, and there's all kinds of video games and places
and
to just hang out.
The best part.
And Will picking his
the
mess.
Best part of it is called the trash can.
Oh, that is a pretty good part. Exiting Epcot. Where are we? Say bye. Will, where are we going?
Hollywood Studios.
Here we go.
To our floor.
Bye.
I didn't ask.
He turned so he could say something at Epcot. Now we're looking for
10.
Number 10.
Okay. Here we go. We're the only people that want to go to Hollywood Studios, which is amazing. Number 10 out of Epcot. Where's that? I'm going to Hollywood Studios. Here's our bus.
Bye, Todd. Bye, Todd.
We're heading to the fourth park and he finally passed out. I mean, fell asleep. Just like Dad.
Here's a new sky ride. Yep, Will's asleep already.
It brings us over everything.
What does it do, Jet?
It brings us over stuff.
Yep.
Look how high it is.
It's really high. They're being nice to each other. I've got to capture them on video.
Okay.
soltanto per tornare in casa, però per noi è
perfetto. Hey, try again.
Might be on his card. I don't know if it's magic.
Perfect. Almost all in. Try again,
right? Here, I have the card, honey.
This is me.
Okay.
Perfect. Is it his card? Is it an adult card? It
was not, yeah. Is that the same? Here's the card. Here's the card.
This one is passing.
Wipe your finger off on your shirt. Did you do it? No.
Oh, you missed it? It was so cool.
We're in the party.
We're in the what?
We're in the new party.
So we just got to Hollywood Studios. We're heading in.
It's a party!
Mommy, there's Stitch.
Park number what? Four. Wait, where's Lilo and Stitch?
Stitch.
Where?
In there.
Like a real Stitch?
Oh, no.
Park
Studio!
Yeah. You see him? Oh, there he is right there. There's Buzz. All right, here we go. Oh, there's Slinky Dog Dash right there. Can't see Noah.
Wait, Noah.
Wait, I'm coming up to see if it does something special.
Yeah. Okay,
Jago.
Oh. Okay. So, Sean, no, you don't have any fast pass,
mate. Go ahead, Noah. Oh, Will stop.
Did you see it?
Yep.
All
right,
good.
We did it. We made it, right?
Yep. When this ride's over, we're done with the 4-park challenge.
We still have to make our way back to Animal Kingdom.
Back any
bothered me anyway.
Saved our whole kingdom. It's you that saved your sister and yourself.
Lightning McQueen Racing Academy. Saying ayo. Go. And live my life. Saying ayo. Go ahead. Go ahead. Go. We're gonna light it up like it's dynamite. Animal Kingdom to get our car.
Four parks in one day. He did it.
He did it, guys.
Finally.